Tonight's pick of the night may look wintry, but it's actually a sign of spring on Liberty Lake from Jeff O'Shea. Earlier this week, with the high winds, it helped break up the ice on the lake, and then it pushed it onto the North Shore, causing it to break into the shards you see there in the foreground. It won't be long before it will be open waters and time for boats on Liberty Lake, but not yet. I'll tell you about more snow in the forecast after the break.